the greatest blessing that we have is the dawn of each new day. A chance to finish what we started. Made a mess of yesterday. As day comes out of night, a chance to get around. Chance to start again, a chance to get it right. Full of love and comfortable in themselves. I'm not scared to let go. No fear.
I met this man, in Utrecht, Netherlands. He was a doctor of the body and the soul. He said to me, man, there's a book you have to read. I feel your pain, it makes me cry, but these tears are yours, not mine. You're focusing on all of your bad yesterdays. The hurry lights are getting deeper every day. And deep inside you, no surprise, if there's a crisis, you might have been to blame. But you can't go on this way. Must I watch and pray while you touch yourself with what's behind you? Touch yourself with what awaits you. Dragging that guilt and regret beside you. Anxious of the ghosts that always afraid you. Your mind will find a way to be unkind to you somehow. But all we really have is happening.
Thank you, good night.